Leviathan was actually founded to transform physical environments into exceptional experiences by pairing cinematic content with groundbreaking interactivity. When we had an opportunity to pitch on the U-505 dive simulator, everyone jumped and jumped hard and fast to use Unreal Engine for that. And we got the project and it was game on from there.
What it means to be a museum is changing by the minute, and we're constantly trying to up our game. The dive trainer experience has been a really big hit. We're trying to get them to understand a great deal in a very short period of time. What was it like to try to drive a World War II submarine? What was life on board like? What was going on during a battle sequence?
I want them to sort of have a sense that when they're sitting in that chair, this sort of looming submarine behind them, it's a massive submarine, you know, the length of a football field and five stories tall.
We're trying to immerse people in that space. And the Unreal Engine and LUCI and Leviathan were a great pairing to try to help us tell that story.
We work with Leviathan as the agency to sort of say, these are our levels of expectations on this experience. Their choice was to use the Unreal Engine, so we were really confident then that we would get what we wanted, and we certainly did.
With interactive projects, when users interact, you could have infinite numbers of outcomes. Trying to pre-render a bunch of sequences just to account for that is impossible. Unreal Engine can do a lot of that heavy lifting for you.
Artists who are familiar with Maya and material building and compositing in a more traditional 3D workflow were able to jump into Unreal and contribute right off the bat. Being able to do that quickly and in real time, that's where the Unreal Engine really shined.
It's very efficient, first of all, in terms of the way it uses resources, which is a big deal for us because that speaks to longevity of the hardware and stability. If you look at the opening shot where the camera is tracking across the conning tower, it's just so beautiful.
I think now that our team has worked with Unreal Engine and they're much more familiar with it now, that we're going to push the boundaries of what we think we could do with the engine, and as well as probably what Epic Games is thinking about what the engine can do. So, very excited about those possibilities.
Helm, come to heading 040, all ahead 2/3.
Hold your course, hold your depth. Steady as she goes.